I teach people to teach what I teach. I don't teach people. It's recording. I teach people, right there. I teach people to teach what I teach. I don't teach people to do what I teach. There's a huge difference, okay? This is the difference between being a student and being a leader or a teacher. Really, student leader. You want to be a leader, because if you teach what I teach, you have to do what I teach anyways. There's a lot of weird wordplay there, but think about it. Most people do what I teach them to do. They don't teach what I teach them to do. And they say, well, I have to do it. Yes, you're going to automatically have to do it before you teach it. So think ahead. Reach for the moon and you might hit the stars, which, by the way, that quote is screwed up, because the stars are way higher than the moon. So whoever wrote that quote, if you want to reach for the stars and then you just may hit the moon, that would be more accurate. But I know he may have been drinking that day. So remember, guys, can't help myself. Remember, guys, reach for the stars, I was going to say. Seriously, though, you have to really, really start thinking about teaching what I teach instead of doing what I teach. We'll make an acronym out of it. Teach what I teach. T-W-I-T, TWIT. Teach what I teach. TWIT. There we go. That's my tip for today.